So that tram goes onto the road. I'll be going that way shortly after we've done the other route. You've got a main road that goes across there, but trams take top priority. So traffic has to wait. And when the trams cross, the traffic can go. Now the traffic can go. So you need to look both ways to be safe. This is the 2562. They've got numbers on there. It's a nice see it in person. Nice tram. It's 2544. As you can see, the trams go down there on the road a little bit. I'll be doing it a bit later. Yeah, but I'm going to get a tram coming this way next. I'm going to film you a few trams before I actually get on one, because mine's not into the third one along, so I've got a lot of trams to film. That's where we got to go to. Oh, look, there's a main road here. We can go now. Look how a tram goes onto the road. Trams can go anywhere. This will be where we connect it with another rail line, tram line, and then we can connect that to go. Trams I got to get. I'll have to get the next one. This is the 2538. Why is it not stop?
The next stop will be Addington Village.
Right. And then we're going to make our way back.
Thank you.
next stop will be Coombe Lane.
I've seen that one put in so quick.